A poll released by the Pew Research Center finds that only about one-third of moms and dads in this country think it's important for them to bring up their children in the faith to which they ascribe. Of course, some groups care more than others. The Pew survey indicates 70% of white evangelicals say it's important for their children to hold similar religious beliefs. The report also finds most kids brought up by parents of one faith stick to that faith as adults.